Well, you wouldn't even recognize this town now. Time whipped through and blew it all away. There's a clinic where we used to buy our records. There's a scrapbook store inside our old cafe. Now a Starbucks serves their grande mochaccinos to the squirrely-eyed commuters on the street.